is your celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times.
What's up, guys? I'm Tim Tebow, and I hope you're having the best night ever. Why? Because tonight is all about you. The red carpets, the celebrations, the applause, it's all for you. It's because we love you. It's because you matter, and it is because you are so special. Guys, the God of this universe sees you that way every single day. You are special, you are loved, and you are important. Guys, I hope you have the best night ever, and I hope you dance the night away. We love you, God bless you, and have an awesome night.
Let's see if you can guess the story of a girl who was born the daughter of a king, but was snatched away by a creepy old hag. She was hidden away in a tower and lied to all of her life. It's not Snow White. Oh, but wait. I haven't finished the story. Her dad loved her so much that every year on her birthday, he would put lights in the sky. He would light up the night sky, screaming to his daughter, come home, come home, come home. Who am I talking about? That's right, Sleeping Beauty. And so the story goes that every year on her birthday, she would see those lights and it would draw her. She had this inescapable feeling that everything that she had been told her entire life was a lie. And that the truth was that there was something, that there was someone out there who loved her. And that was the truth. I'm here to tell you tonight that your God, the one who made you, the one who knows you, the one who loves you, he put not lights in the sky, but he put his son on a cross so that you would come home. Yes. The God who made you truly loves you. I don't know what you've been told your entire life, but tonight you hear the truth that you are loved beyond your wildest dreams. The God who loves you truly wants you to be sons and daughters of the King. And that's why we're here tonight, is to share that love with you. And so, my buddies, would you please do me the honor of crowning your buddy, your guest, as King and Queen.